very happy with that. I thought he'd run faster, but.
Well, he ran a 412, but they said 409 is the best. They said 409 was the best in the state, or was it the nation?
I didn't catch it.
That
was out of Arizona.
Colin Zuko, Morris, Edward.
Go, Andy. I forgot to yell at him at the beginning.
My wife said to me.
Oh, tell her we said hi.
I like that the first thing knows about tracking. I can ask her how to call my question.
The leader is Garrett.
Don't ask her about track, ask her about architecture.
Followed by 15.
Stay up there, Sean! Stay up there! Right up there, buddy!
Happy
leader is number one, Garrett Migliosi of Nevada Union, followed by 15 and Adam Dempsey. And 9 is Scott Edwards of Scott Valley.
She ran the last one. What was that, like Vegas? That's my Vegas weekend. And I didn't go.
15 is Colby Foreman of Leeds.
Yeah, I didn't go last year. I've never been out there, so I'm looking for it.
Keep it up, Moon!
This is my show of leader, Garrett Migliosi from Nevada Union. Followed by Foreman of Leeds. And third is number 4, James Kinney from Marin Academy. Garrett Migliosi of Nevada Union, 15 is Foreman of Lee, and then number 12 is Ron Hodgins.
Ooh, let's go, Andy. Let's go, Andy.
We have the one lap remaining.
Hold on, Sean!
Section 3 of the Section 3 boys, 1 mile run.
Go, Andy!
Next event on the track will be the girls, 100-meter hurdles. This is Garrett Migliosi of Nevada Union. He has about 100 meters to go.
I think that was only the second time that he ran the mile.
Okay.
No, thank you, baby. Wait, is I have to use a bathroom code word for I'm getting a hot dog or something? Is that code for you getting a hot dog? Okay.
Yeah, it occurred to us that both